The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall.
You said it, Cole.
Representing the Wyatt family from the other side of darkness.
Wait a minute. We need to get some order back in this.
Why don't you go in there and break him up, Cole?
And here we go in this no holds barred one fall to a finish match.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
These acrobatics are absolutely astounding.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
She's definitely among the most exciting divas on the roster right now, Michael. The sky is the limit.
She's hooked.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
A victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her back.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
You don't want to get in this Diva's way.
Here we go. This could be it.
Oh, my. Great move by Knight.
Yeah, the momentum's firmly in Knight's corner now.
Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Take a look at that again.
The emotion.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. Ow! Ooh.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What an attack, and I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead, like in any business. Only the strong survive.
Oh, my. Great move by Knight.
Yeah, the momentum's firmly in Knight's corner now.
We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Corner now.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on her.
Thank you. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Oh, wow.
Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here.
Not today, too fast.
Look out.
Throwing down the pace here with a bone-bending stretch.
Uh-oh.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
You're right. Look at all those curves. A knee with no breaks. Look at this.
Oh, my. Great move by Knight.
Yeah, the momentum's firmly in Knight's corner now.
One, two, three.
What a tremendous victory. We may be looking at the match of the year. Oh, what a spectacular match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here's your winner, representing the Queens, Sweetness.